Milwaukee firefighter is charged today with causing a deadly crash on Brewers opening day. Joshua Larson is accused of driving drunk and causing this crash that killed an Uber driver and his passenger near Miller Parkway. Larson's preliminary breath test was more than twice the legal limit for drunk driving. He's currently suspended from the fire department.